may not realize how hard you're working with the kettlebell. Your body's working twice as hard in this class as it would in a standard strength class, because the body is constantly firing up those muscles to counterbalance the weight. So what I'm trying to do is create just about every exercise to throw you off balance on purpose, all right? So listen to your body and respect how tough the workout is. If you need to pull back, absolutely. If you need to switch to a dumbbell, if you got comfortable with a kettlebell, go ahead and switch to that dumbbell. If you get lost with the arms, guys, just do the legs. Just keep it in the bell grip, just do the legs, you'll still get the fierce workout. So while we're waiting for the rest of the team to show up, guys, I just want to explain, like, when we get to do the snatches or we're in a standard grip, so when we do a snatch to a standard grip, if you find that's uncomfortable on the back of the wrist, you can take it to a vice grip. That's exactly as it sounds. You've really got to lock on tight. Now, because it's top heavy and you do have it vice grip, it's going to wobble, but that's good because it's going to fire up the stabilizers. So like I said, if you can't take it to a snatch there, take it into a vice grip, okay? There is one, a really, really short song. It's like 2 minutes. And you might be thinking, like, what was that about? But what I'm introducing is to really, really throw you off balance. So what it's going to be is going to be two static lunges into a knee up. And what we're going to do, guys, is also keep a bicep curl going. So not only are you unilaterally loaded, but you've also got a single kettlebell in motion as well. So that's seriously hard. We're only in that song for like 2 minutes. We're in and out, all right? So if you get confused with it, just stay with a double lunge into that knee up. Also, when we go into this height swing, that's advanced, guys. That's really, really tough. If you find that's uncomfortable on your back, just stay with a standard kettlebell swing, all right? That's about it. Like I said, if you get lost, just go back to a bell grip. You'll still get a fierce workout just with the legs. All right, guys, so like I said, we're gonna keep going for the full hour. You don't need the mat, you don't need the bench. The only time you want to use the bench is, I think, like the third or fourth blow. We're going to be doing some single-handed overhead presses. So if you can't hold that balance, you can just rest your toe on the bench to try and get your strength up to get there. All right, guys? So the first song is Everything is a Face Food. We're just getting used to the weight and shape of the kettlebell. The second song is going to be Compound. We're going to start to move that kettlebell in a linear direction. Just get used to moving it through the air. The third song will be those dynamic movements. So the third song, if you want to go heavier, do so. Remember when you do the dynamic movement, guys, do not follow the body. That's how we work the abs. So you want to make like lateral movements as big as you can, but you're locking on so the spine is like a pillar, and that's how we're going to fire up the internal stabilizers of the abs and glutes. You guys ready to work out? Yeah, stop talking there. Let's go. All right, typical calorie burn in this class is around 600 to 850 calories, okay, guys? So prepare to sweat, give yourself permission to rest at any time. All right, test, test, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. All right, guys, we're gonna pick up your kettlebell, hold it in that bell grip. I'm gonna recommend 10 to 15 pounds for most people. If you've never held a kettlebell before, go down to 5 pounds, guys. We're gonna begin with a slow lunge on your right leg, she says. Up to the left, forward, drop. So we want the feet at least hip width apart. Jumping that back knee as close to the floor as you can. Down and in. Now you want to keep that chest lifted, shoulder blades squeezed together. And back. Oh, it feels like it's getting faster, guys. Take it in, drop, rise. Are you ready to take it to squats? Squat, take it down, up, down. Weight is in the heels, chest stays lifted, core is engaged. Rear lunge, right leg back, take it back. Drop, switch to up, but bow behind you to the window. That's very nice. Toes forward. Let's go this way. Side. Good job. So we're starting to increase that range of movement. And in. Take it down. Now, guys, we're going to take that left leg behind to a curtsy. Back, drop, step. One more time. Switching legs, right leg back to the curtsy. That's it. Good job, good job. Driving through that left heel. Guys, put it together. Side lunge. Curtsy behind. Side lunge. Curtsy. Switching.
Ready for it.
You can stay there or join me. As that kettlebell rises, I slide that foot in. Chest stays up. Elbows 45 degree angle to the wrist. You can stay there or you can land on the gate. With a swing. Yeah. Now, next one is a bat. It is optional.
Down. Again. Thank you.
out. You do not have to bring a knee up. If you wish, step in. You don't even have to take your arm overhead. Lock on. To the other side, guys. Out. Try. Takes enormous control because your legs are tired from that last row. One more. Yeah. In a second, guys, we're going to do some swings. You're going to take the kettlebell between the legs. Ready. Swing back between the legs. We're going to do a finger eight and two swings. Finger eight.
Take it.
to a pop squat. If you don't want to do a pop squat, you just do a normal squat. Ready? Deadlift. Down. Out. Down. Out. All right, deadlift. Legs are almost straight. Little bend in the knees to activate the glutes. Modification. Let's go.
circle.
Switch side.
Thank you.
and strength combined. The new way to get strong. The only workout of its kind in the world. And we knocked it out this morning. You looked amazing. Let's take it forward. We're just keeping the legs moving to stop the blood pooling in the legs. So you should have burnt somewhere between 600 to 850 calories. So it should put you right back on track, right? Take it across. But if you want more cardio, I'll be in the cycle studio in about 20 minutes. Yeah. To the other side. This song is called When I Make It Out Live. We did. Into the tricep, guys. If you're new to kettlebell training, you might find your shoulders, your back, your lats, your obliques, and your that's about it, yeah. Shoulders, lats, and obliques, so we can be uncomfortable. To the other side. Take it up. I can't remember if I stretched this arm, so I don't know. I can't remember. All right, guys. Let's release the tension right here. Take hold of the wrist, put it to the opposite hip, ear down. You're going to see results super fast. Kettlebell training twice a week, guys. Increase your core strength by 30%. Aerobic capacity by 30.9%. Take it forward. Right here. Balance, guys. Come up. Soft focus the eyes. Look